beautiful day. Making life beautiful day on June 11th dedicates a celebration to those who make life beautiful. Whether you are creating beauty by building relationships or helping others achieve personal success, your actions create a ripple effect. Making life beautiful not just for yourself but those around you too. Beauty comes in many forms, from a kind word to gentle soul. Those who lift up others and find strength in the sparest trance of hope bring beauty into this world. Some send messages in the form of bold art, while others roll up their sleeves in times of need. Those beautiful people heal the wounded, ease the hearts of weary, and empower others to be the best person they can be, make life so very beautiful. Here are some ways you can make life beautiful. Help someone reach a goal. Donate your time to a cause. Give someone flower or something else they enjoy. Cook someone a meal. Try to know and understand yourself. Start to make changes towards living your beautiful life. Give away love to feel more love. Practice forgiveness. Look at things from a new perspective. Expect the best, not the worst. So, dear children, I believe that I can't make my life beautiful without your presence. So, let us pray God Almighty for the subsidence of this pandemic corona and meet at the earliest. Thank you and have a fantabulous day.